Guys, welcome to this I Man of the Match Inner Valencia player reviews. 8-1 overall, plays for West Ham and Ecuador. He scored a goal in Ecuador's performance in the Copa America. He's got 87 pace, 82 shots, 73 pass, 81 and 75 physical. Really nice stats from guys. Cost me 51,500 coins, guys. And in the 6th game before the one disconnect, he only scored one goal with one assist though. But other than that, which was a major letdown, he just could not score to save himself, guys. 3-star weak foot, 2-star skill moves, current price ranges of 9.9 to 70,000 coins, and selling for around 50,000 coins on both consoles, guys. High to low work rates, 5'9" in height. Honestly, guys, the stats on him just look very tasty. 3 plus 80s especially, and 2 in the decent 70s. In-game stats, guys, 85 sprint speed, 88 acceleration, 90 stamina, 77 strength, 78 agility and balance, even, sorry. 81 dribbling, 82 finishing, 93 kick, 90 head defense, sorry. 8 long shots, 79 penalties, 76 shot pass, 91 shot power, which is not really that evident at times. Striker Ecuadorian, £163, high low work rates, 3-star weak foot, 2-star skill moves, and power header only trait. In game performances, guys, he was a major letdown. He just could not score. Like, I must have had countless shots over the game, and he just could not score. And it took the first game for his goal, and since then he couldn't score since. And he had an assist in the very last game that we've played with him, and he just couldn't put that shot away. But as a whole, guys, 7.5 out of 10. If he could finish, I would have had him about 9.5, because he was a very good striker. But there's much cheaper and better options out there, in all honesty. But heading was not something I really got to try much on, especially with the amount of corners I had. So it's a bit of a letdown on that front, guys. But remember to smash the like, sub to the channel if you're new, follow me on Twitter, G's Legend. Apologies for this being a bit short, but clips were a bit short to come by. Thanks for watching, and see you all soon.